Purtschert. I'm from Rickenbach in Switzerland. I started snowboarding when I was 7 years old. Well, in Switzerland there are a lot of mountains, so it's not rare to start skiing or snowboarding early. And when I was 14 years old, I got into a sports school, and there I concentrated on freestyle snowboarding. I really wanted to learn it, and so he just rented a snowboard for me and he showed me how to do it, because yeah, he could snowboard already. I'll see you on World Snow Day.